dear students, most welcome to your video. I think everyone is fine. I am fine. Now let's go to the video. There are basically two parts that we are going to learn in this video. First one, Young Scientist, and second one, India Unlimited. In Young Scientist, we are introduced to three parts: computer virus and Unix and life-saving machine. Okay, and second one, India Unlimited. In India Unlimited, we are introduced to three parts. First one, National Park and the Sanctuaries, Indian Cuisines, Forts of India. Okay, and first one, the computer virus. The computer can be called the world conquering electronics device. There is no one today who does not know about this. Okay, the computer can be called the world conquering electronics device. There is no one today who does not know about this. What is computer virus? A piece of code which is capable of copying itself and typically has a determinant effect, such as copying the system or destroying data. And second one, how to make a computer virus. First question, what is the computer virus? And second question, how to make a computer virus. Computer virus is a type of computer program that when executed replicated itself by modifying other computer program and inserting its own code. Okay, computer virus is a type of computer program that when executed replicated itself by modifying other computer program and inserting its own code. Let's see what is the virus given here. Okay, and second one, Unix. And second one, Unix. A unit is a precisely specified quantity in terms of which things are measured. A unit is a precisely specified quantity in terms of which things are measured. Match these units with what they are used to measure. Okay, and second one, life saving machine. Machines worth lakhs of rupees are used in hospitals. There is under treatment of the disease. According to this severity of the disease. Okay. Today thousands of lives get saved across the world because of amazing instruments that make diagnosis and treatment easier and quicker. In fact, modern doctors depend a lot on these life-saving machines. Okay, dear students, read the description and name the machines. Take help from the given row. Okay, and the next one, India Unlimited. In India Unlimited, we are introduced in National Park and Sanctuaries. There are many national parks and wildlife sanctuaries in our country. Even below are some of them. Match them with their location. Okay, and next one, Indian cuisine. And next one, Indian cuisine. Indian cuisine consists of a variety of regional and traditional cuisine native to the Indian subcontinent. Given the diversity in soil, climate, culture, ethnic groups and occupations, The cuisine substantially unused locally unavailable spices, herbs, vegetables and fruits. Read the description of the following foods and write the answers. Okay, and the next one, foods of India. Only skilled architect can plan a buildings, forts, palaces, bridges, dams and countless buildings built before the advancement of science. Okay, only skilled architect can plan a buildings, forts, palaces, bridges, dams and countless buildings built before the advancement of science. Okay, dear students, read the description and the name the forts like help from the given clues. Okay, dear students, this video is over. Can you learn this video? Okay, dear students, thank you everyone.